Hey guys! Today I'm gonna show you a really amazing combo you can do for Paladin on WoW Classic. I'm uncertain if it's been discovered before, but I believe it might be something new since it takes use of the long spellbatching that exists in WoW Classic. So spellbatching causes everything to happen with a delay. In Classic, the delay is 0.4 seconds. This is to make Classic more authentic to old vanilla WoW. There's a delay on retail as well, but it's much shorter. The whole spellbatching thing is what enables two mages to polymorph each other, for example. Thanks to the large delay, it enhances our seal twisting ability. Seal twisting is when we get the use of two seals at the same time from the same auto hit. For this attack combo I'm gonna show you, the Crusader combo, we will use Seal of the Crusader paired with Seal of Command. Seal of Command is a seal that makes you sometime get an additional hold attack from your auto hits. Seal of the Crusader increases your attack speed and attack power, but reduces your damage done while active. The way the combo works is that you start in Seal of the Crusader and then you change into Seal of Command right after you performed an auto hit. This will cause your Seal of the Command to be able to proc on that same auto hit. But thanks to spellbatching, your next auto hit, like after the one you just performed, will benefit from Seal of the Crusader and happen 40% faster, but without the reduction in attack damage. And that one is also able to proc command. You can combo this and use Judgment of Command in between the swing timer and instantly refresh Seal of Command. That makes you do a double melee hit, double command proc, if you're lucky, and get a judgment in between. First off, here's the normal combo without the Crusader bonus. The time between the auto hits are quite slow. But then, if you use the Crusader technique, you'll perform the combo really quickly. If you're lucky in getting a double command proc, that's no guarantee, then you can easily obliterate people during a stun. Here's the full combo in action against a warlock that's 2 levels lower than me. Now this can be used with other seals as well. If you don't like the RNG of shifting into command, I mean it costs mana to shift, then you can change from Seal of the Crusader into Seal of Righteous and get the same benefit. A 40% faster auto hit with no damage reduction, and both the hits will proc radius. To sum it all up, if you shift from Seal of the Crusader into another seal, such as Righteous or Command, after an auto hit, the whole next auto hit will happen 40% faster, and both the initial auto hit and the incoming one can proc the seal you shifted into. In the future, using this along with a Holy Shock and Divine Favor to get a guaranteed Holy Shock crit could prove really devastating in PvP. But I got a bit left to level until then. Take care.